In the double displacement reaction of calcium chloride and sodium phosphate, we have a colorless solution of calcium chloride. We'll add a colorless solution of sodium phosphate. When we add the sodium phosphate to the calcium chloride, we get the rapid formation of a white precipitate. The precipitate is calcium phosphate.